Good morning, children. Today we are going to see the chapter multiplication. In this multiplication, today we are discuss about multiplying with money. Multiplying with money. The first question is, what do 12 eraser cost? You are going to find out. Each eraser cost is 3 rupees 25 paise. 3 rupees 25 paise. One eraser cost is given, so you are going to do the multiplication. Each eraser cost is 3 rupees 25 paise. After decimal point, what will come? That is the price. Before the decimal place, that is rupees. 3 rupees 25 paise. You going to find out 12 eraser cost. Each eraser cost is given means you going to multiply. You start the multiplication. 2 fives are 10. You put 0 down, 1 up. The next number 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 twos are 4. You strike out that up number. You add with 4. 4 plus 1, 5. The next number 3. 2 threes are 6. Then move on to tens place number. Before you start tens place multiplication, what you should do, children? Yes, correct. You put 0 in the ones place, after that only you multiplication start with tens place number. 1 fives are 5. 1 twos are 2. 1 threes are 3. After finish your multiplication, what you should do, children? Say yes, correct. You do the addition. You start from ones place. 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 5, say children, 5 plus 5, yes, 10. You put 0 down, 1 up. You put 0 down, 1 up. Next move on to 100 place number. 1 plus 6 plus 2. Say children, what will come? 9. 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. Then move on to next number. 3 is there. There is no number in up. So that you directly take it and write 3. You put 3 down directly. After that, see here. After 3 rupees, how many paise is there? 3 rupees. 25 paise. After, you see from last, after 2 digit, the decimal point is there. So that same way, the answer also, after 2 digit, you put the decimal point. The 12 eraser cost is rupees 39. Rupees 39. There is no paise, only rupees. Rupees 39. Then move on to next example. What do 4 keyboard cost? Each keyboard cost, a single keyboard cost is rupees 98. Rupees 98. If each keyboard cost is given, so that you going to multiply and find out the how much cost for 4 keyboard you going to find out. 4 eights are, say children, 4 eights are, yes, 32. You put 2 down, 3 up. Then move on to next number. 4 nines are, say children, 4 nines are, 36. 4 nines are, 36. Up one number is there, no? You strike out that number and add with 36. 36 plus 3, say children, 9. You take it and write 39 down. The answer is 392. 392. 4 keyboard cost is rupees 392. 4 keyboard cost is rupees 392. All of them understood, children? Thank you, children.